We've sort of gone close the last couple of seasons, but fell short at the final hurdle. But to be going to the big dance, in particular against a great team in Nutterwadding, it should be a fantastic game, and hopefully we can come out and get the W.
Yeah, it's going to be an awesome game. I think, we've both beaten each other by 4 points, so coming into this game, it's going to be a tight battle. That, as I've said in the past, we just need to stick to doing what we do, which is playing at pace, executing our offence, and just building on that execution, and I think that'll get us over the line.
We got to stick to our guns on the defensive end. They'll be very tough. They're very well organised. I always call them the Spurs of the league. They move the ball well. They play well together. Good nucleus with the group. So it'll be a tough one for us. We just gotta battle as always. We gotta battle and then leave everything on the floor we have.
It's like every year, you start off quite slow and getting used to people. Down here we had 4 or 5 guys coming in who were new. And throughout the season we've had, that time to gel, and I think chemistry off the court and on has really improved, and it's got us to this point. So going into this weekend, we're extremely confident.
It feels good, man. I don't think it's fully hit me quite yet. I think, the butterflies and all the excitement that come along, with this game, probably hit me Thursday night, but it's a surreal feeling. I'm looking forward to the opportunity and the chance to finish the year.